desert of Bahrain was host of the last regular World EX event of Season 7. Before the action began on track, Track Titan founder Max Tykert provided interesting insights about AI in motorsport in the latest Biz Talk. World Championship leader Devin Browner was once again setting the pace, securing pole position, 4/10 ahead of kart racer Jarno Visser, who hit traffic on his fastest lap, while Chris Overend completed the top three in qualifying. The outer circuit of Bahrain delivered intense racing, including a stunning start of Devin Browner, who moved from 8th on the reversed grid of the sprint to 4th. While Nicholas Hillebrand and Stefan Valter enjoyed an early lead, Bodo Kralling and Devin Browner battled hard for P3, with quite some action also behind the top four. After passing Kralling, Browner quickly also got past Stefan Valter before hunting down his good old friend Hillebrand. Hillebrand tried to defend, but eventually lost the lead to Browner on lap 4. Hillebrand briefly lost second place to Stefan Valter before the latter was involved in a Turn 1 pile-up, which caused more drama at the exit of Turn 2, ending any hopes of Bodo Kralling, Julius Martin and Jarno Visser. With Hillebrand now safe in P2, a new battle for P3 ignited between Stefan Valter, Chris Overend and Marcus Martin. Contact between Martin and Valter allowed Jarno Visser to gain a position, while Stefan Valter's race went from bad to worse with a disconnect just 3 laps from the finish. Devin Browner eventually scored another commanding win in front of Nicholas Hillebrand and Chris Overend. The AM class was full of drama too, with Frank Enger spinning on lap 1. AM class leader Bodo Kralling endured a nightmare with 2 separate incidents, while Thomas Vogt fought hard with his good old slot car rival Bjørn Skodka and a recovering Julius Martin, defending the AM class win and 6th place overall after picking up the pieces from other drivers. The results of the sprint in Bahrain. As usual in World EX, the main race was less eventful, with Devin Browner starting from pole position and defending the lead into Turn 1. Second placed Jarno Visser tried to keep up with the world champion but could not quite match the pace and had to settle for P2. Julius Martin and Chris Overend enjoyed an entertaining battle for the final spot on the podium. Both drivers kept swapping positions before a slight mistake from Overend decided the battle on lap 11. A fierce 4-car battle between Nicholas Hillebrand, Marcus Martin, Stefan Valter and Bodo Kralling ended in tears when Valter and Martin made contact. The snooker move also involved Hillebrand, who was instantly out of the race with a badly damaged EX0. Bodo Kralling had the best position to watch the carnage and went on to finish 5th and scoring another AM class victory in front of his BS Powersports teammates Frank Enger and Bjørn Skodka. the latter taking revenge on Thomas Vogt for the sprint. It was the 10th World EX victory in a row for David Browner, who will start the World Championship deciding super final on the Nürburgring Nordschleife on pole position, ahead of Julius Martin, who finished the regular season in the runner-up spot.